Hello YouTube, hello Twitch, hi Mia. Welcome to part 3 of our Mario series. We're up to the lost levels. Raj is doing well. Finished basically finished world 8, so, and we're up to the letter worlds. Hey Raj. We are good to start whenever you are, sir. Are you muted?
Am I?
Nope. You just weren't saying anything. Just making sure you're here.
Yeah.
Alright, let's finish off the lost levels. This is convenient because I'm eating, so I get to watch Raj while I eat.
I have to be careful.
I don't have any guards up, so I don't know if it's good or bad.
Yeah, I have to be careful.
I'll pull one up.
I have a state at the beginning of this. It's fine. Oh, fuck.
Oh, interesting. I didn't realize you could only do World 9 if you don't use any warp pipes.
Really?
Yeah, I just read that. No wonder we skipped to A1, because I was reading. I saw World 9 mentioned. It's like,
All right.
Not so bad. This is a nice, refreshing breath of air compared to World 8. So far.
Back here, bitch. Oh.
I don't see any warnings about going back, so you might be good. Oh shit!
Wow,
that sucks.
Guy doesn't know about personal space.
Oh. Boo. Oh, what happened? I didn't see.
I'm not really sure. I like hit my head. Kinda?
I have the stream up now on my laptop.
Is that what happened?
I don't know. I didn't have it up in time.
I'm not chancing it. I should have just saved state, because now I want to know what's in there.
This guy doesn't mention. This one just assumes you're not taking any warp pipes, so... Don't have another one up to check at the moment.
Oh. Where's your guide?
Like I said, the one I'm looking at assumes you're not taking any. I had two guides up last time because of that.
Oh.
That basically knocks out a third of what was left. It's not really any... different, I guess. But you could have gotten to World D from B4. It's like the same thing, though. I mean, you're just skipping
yeah.
One world, basically. So instead of skipping this world, you skipped world B.
I waited too long.
Damn.
I don't know what I was doing there. That was very stupid of me.
Ah.
He caught me.
Oh shit.
Being so reckless.
So I think you already found the ninth question mark block in a row hold to power up.
Yes.
The next pipe on the ground on ground level leads to a coin room, if you're interested.
Nah. I guess I timed that one badly.
Whoa! Bitch.
My lord, this level.
Difficulties jumped since World A. Good luck. Oh, there we go.
Come on.
Ah!
Expected the jump there.
That's your reward after making it past the pit.
Right? Like, the fuck?
Hammer bro. He's a bro. See, it even tells you in the picture of the level that there's a hammer bro. Damn.
I'm trying to get back up there for the... I shouldn't have.
That guy was like, group hug.
Hey, little bitch.
Ah. Oh. That guy. Nice. Bro. Oh shit. Oh. Supposed to be the end. Hey, nice.
Wasn't terrible. I don't know why I thought going in between two of them was the smartest idea, but... Fuck.
That sucks.
Yes, it does.
You're doing pretty good. Nice. Oh, shit. Ah.
Fuck.
That's in Pal World, not in this game.
What?
Fuck. Sorry if I mess you up.
No.
That's okay. You need to reset your lives anyway.
That's true.
I say that as if this is a run.
I mean, it doesn't. Yeah. It resets every level, so if I went back to C1, it would matter.
Yeah.
But no, this game just tortures you so that they know.
Oh boy. Oh boy. That was rough timing.
Yeah.
Be right back, bring some stuff back to the kitchen. Oh shit. That sucks, but that was kind of funny too. Okay.
Damn.
Alright. I've popped on the webcam. Now you can watch me, Watch Raj.
Almost there. I'm getting there. This ends on what, D?
Oh, oh shit! That guy was like, I'm going in. I'm knocking him off.
Oh, he went up.
Yes, he did. Oh. They tried this time, they tried it again. They tried it again. Nice.
Man.
What are you doing up there? Oh, shit.
Oh.
Didn't see that coming.
Pizza.
Oh. Ah.
Thought I had a little more space there.
Damn it.
I have to keep my momentum there so I won't make the jump.
Nice. Damn, that fish.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's such a momentum stage, though. Like, you stop and you're screwed. Oh!
Jeez.
I didn't think I was going to make that.
Someday we'll see the other side of that gap in the of that pit.
Someday. Oh, fuck. You're fuzzy. Is it me? Yep, it's me. Setting, I was viewing on 360 instead of 1080. I don't know why. Oh, well, that was so early. I have to remember. I need the latest possible jump. I just want to see if I can fit in between the two. I can. In case you're wondering.
Ah.
I was paying attention to the pink octopus, not the fish. And then as I was about to jump, I saw the fish. I was like, well, shit.
All right. Nice. Koopa. Woohoo. Oh, fuck. What do you think, trap?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. I'm not even entertaining it. No.
Okay.
Fuck.
That's fine. You're not in it for the one up.
No, not at all. I didn't realize it was the end. I half expected that to not be accessible, the flag to not be accessible from the bottom. Oh!
Well. Okay.
I remember this being a pain.
I guess if you hit it with a running jump, you can get straight to the third springboard.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
See why you would want to.
Whoa! Nice. Oh shit. That quickly went from celebration to disaster. Oh, nice. Oh. All right. Yep. Let's see, where to?
Know. I don't know.
Oh, nice. You can get a running. Oh, did. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, screwed myself. Oh, that one hurt.
Okay. Oh boy. Goodbye.
Yes, goodbye.
All right. Nice. Oh boy, okay. Alright. What's the plan? Keep going?
Hell yeah.
Well.
That does not seem fair. What do I do there?
Are you just supposed to pause for a second there? Goodbye.
Whoever designed this level is a fucking moron. Like, how is it fun? How is this fun? Not knowing where you're gonna land? You have to guess? Oh, so much fun. Wow, look at all the fun I'm having.
Oh, whoa, okay. Nice. Get that thorn out of the side.
Only for him to come right the fuck back.
Like, are you supposed to wait here a second? I guess. Alright. At least the cloud's done at this point. Nice. Oh boy.
Mistake.
Oh, holy fuck! That was actually really good. Turns out.
Way over fucking shot that one. This level is so much fun.
I wonder if it would have been worth it to get to B4 and then skip to World T.
I already thought about it. It's like, the springs are so unreliable, and then you can't see where the fuck you're going. So it's like, chance on top of chance.
Bitch. Die for 5 seconds. Ah.
Whoa, he's... Felt like he sped up there.
He did speed up there.
He did?
Yeah. He was coming for you.
Wait, I'm not looking at it.
When they move to the right, it's relative to your speed. So, basically gonna go a little faster.
Whoa, that was a risk.
Alright, goodbye. Hate you. Nice.
Come on.
Ah. Okay. Oh boy, fun stuff. I think it was better when you did just keep going.
My lord.
Taking a chance there.
I hesitated at first too. I should just do that throughout. Interesting. I can pull that off. Fucked up. I forgot it was the good jump.
Oh, fuck. I thought you were getting hit there.
Right in the hole.
That's what she said.
Oh!
Alright. Oh, nice. His head was there right when you needed it.
That's what she said.
Oh, fuck.
If this bullshit wasn't fuck! Hard enough. The fucking cloud, man.
Yep.
So this was Kaizo before Kaizo was a thing. Hard ass punishing levels. No, you don't need to like shell jump and shit, but. Thank you. Cool.
Nice.
Aha, motherfucker.
All right.
Can't make it.
Yeah. And fuck. Well, you seem to land in the same spot.
Yeah. I think I need to figure out how to wait there, but I'm coming in with such speed. Okay.
even if you like jump and hit the brakes, kind of turn around in there, might be enough. I don't know. Oh fuck.
I was stuck. The fucking hurdle.
Oh. He's like, got you on my way out, bitch. Wow. All right. Ah.
What the fuck?
Ah.
You know the jumps too. That just like aren't gonna make it.
Oh boy.
Maybe I can't make that. I thought I have I before?
You said you hesitated last time, so you thought you could make it.
Yeah, I didn't hesitate this time. And I was a block off. Fuck.
Ooh.
It better be the only level like this. You're not saying anything. Do you know something?
I don't know anything. Okay. I would be surprised if there's another one like this.
My lord. Oh, I actually know what to do there, though. Oh, fuck.
Nice.
If I go pass and cut the edge of the stage at the top of the platform or just hold left, I can't fall off. Oh, what are the chances?
He's aiming for you that time.
It's actually a little system. If you line the spring up between the last number and the coin, it'll give you an approximation of where you're gonna land. Okay, if I try to line up the spring in that hole. It's not exact, but it's close to it.
Oh shit.
Oh. Ooh, this is a good one. I'm going for it.
All right. Nice. Okay, this is the hard part, though, because...
Oh, because I missed the other spring.
You've never actually done this part.
Yeah, I need to skip the first one and jump on the second one. That's what I have to do. There. So I can't go all the way there, because I missed that spring. To skip that part. Interesting. Okay. All right. Oh, I can't skip it anyway. You need to remind me that. How much to remember? Fuck!
Damn.
It's definitely the hardest one so far. Just because you can't see anything.
Shit.
My lord. Wait, so who's doing two?
I mean, I wouldn't mind doing two since you're doing this. But, doesn't matter.
Oh, fuck. Okay, so I'm not going jumping on the spring with speed.
You can, but you shouldn't skip the next spring.
Don't need to worry about that now, do I?
Ooh, nice. Thanks for your head to service. Right place, right time kind of thing. What are these guys called? I forget what their name is.
Lakitu, I think. Give me 1 second. My sister's calling.
Okay. Ooh, foo-foo. Oh, whoa. After all that. I think you're muted. Unless you're just on the phone. Okay. Just on the phone. Oh. Interesting choice. Oopsie. Landing on these. Oh, you want to get to the top? Ah, I see. Okay. Good luck. Slow down at the end. Oh boy. Overshot by a bit. Oh shit. Well, sorry. Haha, nice. Oh boy, that's not great. Okay, nice recovery. Oh, again. Lakitu's head saves the day. Level C3. What a level. Ho-ho. And, Shit. Well, at least he died. Shit. The lag showed him dying. Nice, nice. Hey, Mia. Raj is on the phone right now, so he's silent. But you still get to watch him play. This level sucks. I just landed right on that. That sucks.
Find a good point to put my headset back on.
Welcome back.
Thank you. She had a thought about what happened yesterday. If you wanted to share her thought.
Well,
I messed it up.
It is what it is at this point. Oh,
I can make that.
Interesting. If you can make that, then it's not so bad.
Yeah. Did you see the bullshit that was happening? I like dodge, 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 boom, fell right off. I was like, God damn, like that.
Yep, I was watching.
Just like that. Oh, this is not good. I don't know what happened there. I wouldn't move forward.
Sign on the TV. What's Mia saying? What are you saying, Mia? Okay. If you wanna. Okay. Okay. Slow. Yes! That was
yes!
It! That was the end. Yay! I can't believe that was, it was right there.
Oh my god.
Finally, nice job. At some point, if you kick the third Koopa to the right, you can get a 1-up.
Hello. Should I go on top?
I don't know. It doesn't really say anything about the top in this, so.
Third Koopa to the right?
I guess so, yeah. Woo! Oh God! What the fuck? Jesus Christ!
I thought I saw the gap.
Oh! I can't believe that got you. Oh shit! I thought you had it. Sorry, me. I just read your message. Alcohol, because no great story begins with someone eating a salad.
I don't know why these things are so hard to jump on. Keep falling off that one.
I don't know about that, Mia. Oh, fuck. Probably about the same.
Oh, yeah, same. Why is this so hard for me?
It makes you slow down more than you want to.
I think that's what it is.
All right. Ooh. Ah! Shit. Did not expect those guys to be the ones to take you out.
I know, after everything in this level. Those assholes. I hit myself. On the ball. they're all the same height. Couldn't do anything there.
These are
on a global timer. If I hesitate at the beginning, I miss the up sequence, and then it's impossible to get across because they're all in a down sequence. You know what I would love right about now?
What's that?
A Yoohoo.
Huh. I'm having something similar right now.
Oh. I can't. I can't have milk now, but...
I was just, opening, Shamrock Farms. Chocolate milk. Oh.
Uh-huh.
So it's funny you mentioned that. Good luck. Shout out for that fucking... Nice. Hell yeah. Alright, well, this is what you would have warped to.
Okay.
You had gotten to V4.
So D is the last level?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so I'm almost there.
Mm-hmm.
The fuck, did not expect that.
Oh, the first thing says, what a lovely start to the level. Get past the Cower Brothers.
Damn. I'm gonna keep going full bore because I want to see if there's a way to. See, that's tough. Is there a way to get up there?
I don't. When you're small, I don't know if there's any hidden blocks here. I don't know. It doesn't say anything. Oh shit! They're coming for you. Holy shit! Wow. Okay. I guess you have to use this guy though. Either way. Nothing. And then Bullet Bill is there to greet you.
Bitch that he is.
Whoa! I don't know if there's a power up here. Probably. Oh. The block you see as you come out of this place apparently has a power-up.
I was trying to glitch it out.
Yeah, apparently that one. I guess. I don't know how useful it'll be, but... Well, apparently it sucks to reach.
I've done all of these levels small, so whatever. Oh, fuck.
Oh, back to these guys. Oh, fuck.
I panicked because I needed to get them off screen.
Well, at least these guys are at the start of the level. You know.
Okay, so the window's right when the guy jumps. Oh, but there's not a hammer window. No, there should be. There is one. But then again, they're going to be too close to the edge.
I got an update from Jen around 2:30 in the morning. So I woke up to a text. I guess her dog, I guess the problem is gravel. It does have a problem with eating rocks sometimes. However, I guess it was bad enough to cause it to be vomiting this time around. So they suggested just letting it pass naturally, actually.
Oh, damn.
I was like, damn. And she mentioned in another text that there's another dog there that was really stoned. And I was like, so which dog is more stoned, yours or? Then I apologized. She thought it was funny. Whew. Oh, nope. Shit. Goodbye, get out of here. Fuck you. Oh, back here. Okay. Huh.
Oh! I can make that.
Just need a little bit of momentum. Nice. Bitch. Oh, he jumped straight down to the bottom. Fuck you.
Really? I don't know how to fit underneath that.
You got pretty good at that. Oh shit.
I'm getting lucky that he's going on top.
They're just coming to say hello. It's like you're trying to keep that bullet on the screen, almost.
Right?
Oh, that would have been good timing.
Oh, I need to jump back. I'm an idiot.
I mean, you can make the jump without the Koopa if you just have a slow, even just a tiny running start, I think. But, or you could, jump back and use the Koopa.
Oh, I think I just realized how to spoof that.
Don't let that bullet get away. Someone catch that bullet. Ah, nice.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you almost got the power up from it.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, you have to stop the screen as he jumps, so he's not going to jump down. Whoa!
All right. Main cook work of the start of the level now.
Yeah, I'm getting a hang of it.
Oh boy. Hey, can we offer you some car turret? Hey!
Made it work.
Ooh.
I don't know why I insist on going on top.
Alright.
I've never got a good run jump from these bricks, that's why I'm not trying the bottom.
Ooh. I don't want your insurance, go away! They're just showing you their hammers.
I have to go. I don't know, so enough space. Okay. Mm-hmm. Is that the thing? What the?
Oh, what fuck? The? F-
Okay.
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Oh, you can just you can wait on that pipe, and the Hammer Brother will just run forward and fall down the hole, I guess. So, when you get to that Hammer Brother that killed you at the end, you can just wait on the pipe, I guess.
Wait on the pipe?
Yeah, I think it says just wait on the pipe to get past the first Hammer Brother. So maybe it comes forward and like falls off.
First Hammer Brother? There's
no,
another one.
No, I guess that means there's one after this one, yes. But right here, this pipe. Just stand in the pipe for a minute, I guess, and see what happens.
Oh.
Might be able to just easily get that Hammer Brother right there to kill himself. bitch. No one's home today. No bullets. No bullets today. He decided to take a break. Oh, shit.
Cool.
Oh, shit. Fuck you. Oh!
How many times are I gonna miss him like that?
Yeah. Oh, you're going for it. Okay. Whew. Oh, they're back firing bullets today up there. Good. No thanks.
At least you know what that is. This bitch.
Damn.
I'm trying to get ahead of his hammer. I'm jumping a little late.
Shit.
Yep, that's it. A little earlier though. Wow, after all that. What's wrong with me?
You're trying to be friendly. That bullet bill didn't have many friends.
I see.
Well, nothing is in that block.
Confirmed.
All right, could do it. So why are you doing it when he's coming back instead of when he's flying towards the pipe?
I don't know.
Oh, I didn't think you'd make that. Nice.
Not getting away from me, Bullet Bill. Fuck!
Are you trying to get on top of there eventually?
Yeah. For no reason. I just have nothing better to do. It's harder. It's easier to time it coming than going. Or going than coming.
Damn. Gotta just stay in the middle there.
I couldn't. I needed to get him on the screen.
Oh. Or, okay, then just stay on the edge. Bitch. Ah.
Thought I had it. Am I okay? Got him, though.
Yep. Oh, he's spazzing out on top.
Thank you. Wow.
That's gotta be the end right there.
You don't fucking know the game. Something tells me I need to go up there.
Hey.
Literally the end?
I was hoping it looked like a setup to the flag. Nice job.
Thank you.
Finally, another level down. Another painful, torturous level down. Nice. Whoa, nice. Bye. Hey. But there's a power up on the middle. Oh. That would be funny. But there's one if on the top middle block if you're able to get inside or something.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, what the? Beanstalk will take you back to the coin room pipe. Go in again to get... Oh. If you can get another... Oh, there is a power up in there. Oh, fuck. That's it? I thought the level would be longer than that. Bitch. Go.
Oh, the beans. No to the beanstalk.
Nah, no point taking it. Woohoo!
B3!
Two levels left. Canon Central. Shit.
That was such a good run.
That bastard. Alright. Nice. Whoa!
Oh! Oh.
Enough. Ah. Shit. That mushroom seems useful for that spot.
Yeah.
All right. Jesus. Go. All right, they're off screen. Testing some blocks. Okay, cool. Oh, I wasn't sure you were going to land on him. Oh, goodness. Whoa. Whoa.
Okay. It's, I didn't know what to expect.
Whoa. They're about to take you out. Oh, yeah. There's like 10 of these in a row or something, apparently. If you want to get to the top. Oh, ho, ho.
Damn.
All right. Oh, shit. Oh boy. This is probably the end. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh, nice.
My lord!
Final level.
Okay, earn this shit. My god.
Drop to the lower level. Okay. I'll let you for it. Get the huge firebar screen, jump across and see if, yeah. Yep. Similarities to 8-4. Gets to the point where you went down the first pipe in 8-4. I don't know what, I don't remember which pipe you went down. Let's see.
I don't remember this.
Continue along to the right, pass the flying fish, drop lift and firebar, and go down the pipe at the end. I don't remember which one you went down in 8-4. Must look similar or something. I don't know. Even if it's not the same. But. Damn. So, fish, drop lift, firebar.
Same pipe as the pipe was down here.
Alright, continue to, along to the right, past the flying fish. It doesn't say
I
go.
I can't go to the right.
Okay, I don't know. It doesn't say to go down it, but.
Wasn't maybe.
It just says get to the point where you went down the first pipe in 8-4.
That's the point.
And then continue along to the right, past the flying fish, blah, 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 blah. But I don't know, maybe you do have to take it down.
That running start is annoying. I remember. It took a while to get used to. Okay. I don't know where the fuck I was jumping. I haven't found a sequence that consistently works it.
Nice. Cool. Oh, shit. Shit. I need to run to the restroom, so I'll be right back.
You can keep going.
No,
I'm not taking that. That's bullshit. Thank you. Interesting.
I'm back. I was watching a little bit on my phone.
You just see me get to the end?
Yeah.
I died right before. I was like, nah, fuck that. I happened to save, so I loaded just for shits and giggles. I don't know why I'm doing that differently all of a sudden. I got the beginning kind of down pat though. I feel like this game just promotes running. Like, the faster you go, the better the sequence is. Everything just lines up. Like there, you just jump right away, it's heads down.
Ho ho.
Okay. Killing these things in the wind is so hard. Any power ups I should know about?
Not that this is telling me.
Rude, huh? Gotta save this bitch and not a single power up?
Guess so.
Fucking fish. Stop it with that.
Ah!
I have to move. I wanted to beat him to lava. I won.
Good job.
Thanks. I tried hard. Bitch. Fuck. That was a mistake.
Ho ho!
Made it. The cycle for that type is tough because there's a plant there, and like there's nothing you could do. You either hit it, you don't.
Oh, oh boy. Uh-oh. Okay. There you go. Hell yeah.
Ah, you dumb princess.
No one cut the chain. That would be really bad right now. Oh, goodness.
Oh, goodness.
Damn, Mario. Hurrah to our hero, Mario. Yay. Woohoo. Thanks for watching The Lost Levels. To be continued in Super Mario Brothers 2.
Load up, Buttercup.